Here is the most efficient way you can cut a head of cauliflower. Cut it in half first, then cut each half in half again so that you have quarters. You don't even have to remove the leaves. And then just hold each quarter vertically like this and cut off the center. You basically have florets already at this point, and all you need to do is break those up at this point, or you can just kind of cut them apart just like this to the size that you want. So easy.